want to please. I want God to be pleased with me. You want God to be pleased with you. I don't want to spend a lifetime even coming and going to church and God is not pleased with me. Tell me when they say no, they got quiet.
For they were overthrown in the wilderness.
They were overthrown in the wilderness. This mind up here,
yes.
This mind, let this mind be in you.
Amen.
That was in Christ Jesus.
Amen.
Don't let no other evil minds come in your mind.
Right.
Amen. Because I'm telling you, amen, praise God, things can get in your mind to cause you to. That's what he deals with. He works with the mind.
Oh, yes, yes.
Put something on your mind. The old saying they used to say, amen, you can't stop the devil from flying over your head or whatever.
Yep.
Amen. The birds from flying over your head. But you can't stop them from roosting in your head.
Right.
They don't have to make no nests in your head.
Right.
What means is he brought a theme and it just kept going just like that. Amen. Amen. If there'll be any virtue, you think on these things.
Right.
But if it's not, leave it alone. Amen. Get rid of it. Amen. I'm talking to me and everybody. Amen. And that's the way it is, and that's the way we have to be, amen. Sister so-and-so, the last time she passed by me, she didn't smile. Well, how many times have you passed by, didn't even see somebody, and you didn't smile, amen? But I know you love me, amen. Why? Because I can feel your love, amen. Don't you know you can feel loss, amen? You can feel hate, amen. You can feel people, amen. Because God lets you feel it. So you can't put nothing off on God. Because God, amen, will let you know, amen, what's going on, negative, something that's going to harm you, amen.
Right, right.
Amen. What did they say, darling?
Amen. For they were overthrown in the wilderness.
For they were overthrown in the wilderness. Uh-huh.
Now these things were our examples.
These things were our example. Our example. There was there with the people who was going where God wanted them to go.
Amen.
But they was overthrown, amen. Like many was here with us, amen. Getting the gospel, amen.
Amen.
Most of them went out to be some kind of in the ministry, amen. But what happened is, amen, they was overthrown.
Yes.
Through the speech.
Yes.
In their own minds.
Right.
Now, 99% of them ain't doing nothing. Nothing. Constructing anyway. Because God is not going to take you from the gospel and take you to nothing, amen.
No, sir. Not at all.
You understand? Amen. Praise the Lord. So we thank God, amen.
Praise.
And you can believe the enemy would like to shut down this place.
Oh, yeah.
He would love to do it, amen.
Oh, yeah.
He hates anybody. He hated Paul because Paul was telling the truth, amen. He hated Peter because Peter was telling the truth. He hated Titus. They was telling the truth. And demons, amen, couldn't stand the truth, so he left it, amen.
Right.
Demons have left me, having loved this present world. And yet he was right there with them. But he left God. Experienced the power of God. Knew about the love of God. But he left God, having loved this present world. Amen. Uh-huh.
To the intent, we should not lust after evil things.
We shouldn't lust after evil. I don't want nothing that's going to go against this word.
Amen.
I don't want nothing, amen, that's going to condemn me, amen, in the judgment, amen.
That's right.
Uh-huh.
As they also lusted. Neither.
You see, God's people were all right until they got around, amen, the Egyptians.
Amen.
World.
And here he is going to tell that lie and say, where did you get this? They broke off their earrings. And I just threw them in the fire. And out came this calf. Man, stop lying.
I get stupid.
My Lord.
Amen. But the man of God, when he came down, you know what he said? He rebuked them first. And then he said, who's on the Lord's side?
Hey, glory.
Who's on the Lord's side? Who's on the Lord's side? You come on over. Everybody that's on the Lord's side, come over here.
Amen.
Then he told me, say, you take these swords, amen, and start healing them, amen, to pieces, amen. Y'all hear me, amen? Praise the Lord. Because whatever is not right, amen, praise God. God's word is going to come against it, amen.
Amen.
I'm through. I'm tired. God bless all of you.